Zuma ulungisela licala lakhe lapho abukene khona nemacala yokukhwabanisa inkohlakalo kanye nokushintshisa ngemali ngalokungekho emthethweni. I-ANC ibese nayo ibhalela abameli bazuma lapho ithe khona titatimende talenhlangano tanga 1996 kuya ku-1997 dacele kaphansi ngesikhathi kunetikhukhula. Zuma nyalo usakhulumisana nebameli bakhe asesibhedlela kule tincwadi letithunyelwe i-ANC kanye ne-Nelson Mandela Foundation.
We went and checked with the lawyers of His Excellency President Zuma, and indeed they confirmed that these letters are all legit. The ones that they sent are legit, the ones that they received are legit, as in the social media. The only thing that they're worried about is how the letters got out. They're baffled, and in fact it's a matter that they take seriously. But that the substance and everything contained in this letter is true or not, the lawyers have confirmed that all of that is all true. We're just worried about how they actually leaked. Let me confirm, as we speak here and now, the president is consulting with his lawyers. So I'm sure we'll get better feedback when his lawyers come back. And part of the matters that they'll be discussing are these leaks that have gone out. They'll discuss that. But lawyers will come back and give us feedback as to how he looks. So I think let's wait for that.